Coming up on Need to Know, Maggie Brooks talks priorities, progress, challenges, and the road ahead before her third and final term as county executive comes to an end. Also on the show, could a local anti-violence program that mentors young people who are on the wrong path be yet another pop-up program in the city that gets left behind? And how teledentistry isn't just reducing costs, but also breaking down barriers to oral health.